take this to the next level.
I'm out of here.
My revenge would be a greater good. I'm prepared for anything.
I'm making my stand. Echo hammer, 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 hammer.
Shut up already.
Fate has marked you.
Go hit someone else.
Mind my personal space.
Victory.
You still had to get that an annoying line in, man. Anyways, he seems pretty straightforward. I don't know if he's broken or not. It's not very complicated. Maybe it gets complicated when mods are used, when different mods are used, but with the current mods, he's pretty straightforward.
This instrument.
He has no ass. Make your buck look flat. Look flat. Use the art or perspective, or hide it in a hat. Personally, I actually don't think he's that interesting of a character. From what I've seen so far, but it's only one game, so... Like, right now, it's just trying to find something interesting about him. He's in a multitude of colors in a really stupid costume, by the way. You can make him look like he's from a dojo. Instead of, you know, sci-fi
Five,
ninja.
Four. Three.
Why?
Two. One.
team is ready.
Can't dodge the barrel.
Can you keep up?
Pride goes before the fall.
I keep forgetting he has a lot of movement to his abilities.
Time to make an impression.
This will keep you at bay. I move with the wind.
Firing!
Slice two ribbons!
Gonna have us a proper brawl.
Cyclone shot.
A leaf on the wind.
Steel. I weather.
I make these
storm.
Rounds myself.
Cover me, Robo.
No, just in case he doesn't land directly on me.
Strikes.
I think stepping backward one would have helped.
What a cluster!
Thank you.
I withstand the onslaught.
Just where to aim.
Keep my enemies closest. Locked on!
The Reaper strike.
We cannot be broken.
I am everywhere at once.